Well, new at 4, how long is too long? A debate is raging about term limits for elected officials in Palm Beach County. Some commissioners want to stay on the job rather than be forced to leave. Terry Parker is live in Palm Beach Gardens with the controversy. Terry.
Tiffany, that battle just took a decided tilt. An appeals court has just ruled that term limits must stay in place. And that means, unless there is yet another appeal to the Florida Supreme Court, that two longtime county commissioners won't be returning after next year.
With a single decision, the 4th District Court of Appeal may have ended the longtime run of Palm Beach County Commissioners Karen Marcus and Bert Aronson.
I think it's pretty much the end of the fight against term limits in this county.
Philip Blumel led the fight to uphold term limits, starting with months of weekend petition drives in 2002 to get the limits on the ballot, ending with a website and this robo-call to voters.
Hello. In 2002, 70% of voters approved term limits for Palm Beach County Commissioners.
After voters approved limiting commissioners to 8 years in office, a Broward County judge recently overturned those term limits, and both Marcus and Aronson said if the ruling stood, they thought it would pave the way for a successful challenge to Palm Beach County's term limits.
It just seemed outrageous to us. It seemed like the height of arrogance to us that these politicians, just to keep their job, would overturn all that work and overturn the clear will of the voters.
Wednesday, the 4th District Court of Appeal reversed the Broward County judge, meaning term limits will remain in place for both counties.
Both Aronson and Marcus are out of town on vacation, but I spoke to Marcus by phone, and she tells me she has mixed emotions about the ruling.
Right now, there are term limits and we can't run. I've had this job for a long time and I'm going to miss it. Marcus says many of her constituents have urged her to run again if possible. Boynton Beach voter Nicholas Marshall agrees, saying term limits aren't really needed.
If you don't like the person anymore, don't elect them in anymore. If you're doing a good job, you should stay as long as he's doing a good job and people want him in.
And there is talk of an appeal to the Florida Supreme Court, and Marcus says she thinks if it gets there, it might have a good chance of a winning. But Blumel says he highly doubts it, and he says it would probably be too late for Marcus and Aronson anyway, whose terms expire next year. Tiffany?
Well, Terry, how long have they been in office now?
Republican Karen Marcus has been in office since 1984, and five-term Democratic Commissioner Bert Aronson was sworn in 1992. Live in Palm Beach Gardens, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.